so much to Helix Mattress for sponsoring this video. If you guys don't know what Helix is, Helix Sleep is a company that makes premium mattresses and bedding fit for your needs, and they ship it right to your door. One of the things I love about Helix is they know everyone's different, and so they made this cute little sleep quiz that you can take. You know, depending on your body type and your sleeping preferences, it'll give you the perfect mattress for yourself. And if you have a partner, you can take the quiz with your partner as well, so you guys can both get what you need. I personally like to sleep on my stomach and my side, and I like a medium firm feel, so the Midnight Luxe mattress was perfect for me. I have had my Helix mattress for over a year now, and I absolutely love it. I get the best sleep every single night, and y'all know how important sleep is, so we gotta make sure we're doing it right. Make sure we have something we're super comfortable on, and Helix definitely does that for me. Another great thing about Helix is they deliver the mattress right to your door for free. It comes up rolled up in a box, and you open it and it just inflates right in front of your face. It is so cool. And if it makes you nervous to buy something that you haven't tried yet, Helix has a 100-night sleep trial that gives you more than 3 months to see if you like your mattress. And if you don't like it, they'll come pick it up from your door and give you a full refund. I love my Helix, and I think you would too. If you're looking for a new bed, check out Helix. You can click the link below or go to helixsleep.com/darling and get up to $200 off your Helix mattress. Once again, thank you to Helix for sponsoring this video. Now it is all about you and you getting some good sleep tonight. First, we have to set the mood with a candle, which always helps. Which always helps me relax. Thank you. aside now. Hopefully you can start smelling that soon. It'll help relax you. Okay, so I have some stuff planned for us. Well, for you. I just have this headband here. Very cute headband. So, did you wash your face before you lay down to fall asleep? Yeah. Okay, perfect. I have this blackhead removal mask. Oh, I love the thunder. This blackhead removal mask. It's mainly for your nose. Doesn't hurt coming off or anything. Feels satisfying. Okay, I am just going to peel and stick on your nose now. So we're just going to let that set on your nose for about 5 minutes, and then we're gonna peel it off, and it's gonna feel so good. In the meantime, I have this pumice. I'm not so sure what kind of stone it is or how to pronounce the name, but this stone is used for calluses. Usually, like, you know, the dead skin on feet and stuff. And I would love to use this on your hands if you don't mind. Wow, it's stormy, very thundery. So I have this little sprayer with warm water in it. If you wouldn't mind if I spray your hands. Spray the stone. Okay, so I am just going to use use this on your hands now. Just relax for me. It won't hurt at all, trust me. If anything, it just tickles a little bit. See, doesn't it tickle? She's not happy. Mother Earth is not happy right now. Okay, just hold out your hands for me. Perfect. Now just rub your hands together. Oh, it smells so good. If you'd like, I can give you a little hand massage. Yeah, okay. Some of this lotion. Okay, now I'm just gonna do a little quick hand massage. Thank you. to see that. Let's feel, feel, feel. Oh, very soft, just like your hands. Say you're gonna be extra soft in your dreams tonight. Especially the nose area. Very good. Okay, so next I have a hair mask that insurance just says to leave on your hair overnight. Very specific. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna really kind of just focus it on the ends of your hair because that's where we kind of see more damage, and then I'm gonna wrap it in a towel and you can sleep with it. And then you wake up and you wash your hair, I assume. Good night.